Alright guys, so we just got here and we just parked, and we're about to go in. This is part two, going to the Kings game, and they're playing the Raptors tonight. So this is gonna be pretty cool.
Okay guys, it's Kenneth right now. Make sure to subscribe to my channel, Kenneth Boylan Productions. I'm gonna be uploading a Q&A right now. I'm using Jack's camera. So there's these peeps. But we're going to the Kings game right now. So But guys, make sure you subscribe to my channel, Kenneth Boylan Productions.
It'll be in the description.
It will be in the description, so boy.
Capitol building, there's Kenneth.
Let's go, boy. Subscribe to my channel.
No. Yes, do it. Capitol building though. That's pretty cool.
I'm putting up my phone.
Back at it again. At the Golden One Center.
Stop vlogging.
What's up, boys?
These seats are actually pretty good. Last time we sat over in that area. These are actually really nice. So we got the whole court right here. That's pretty cool.
A 6-9 quarter from New Mexico State, number 23, Pascal Siakam. A 7-foot center from Lithuania, number 17, Jonas Valanciunas. A 6-7 guard from USC, number 10, DeMar DeRozan.
DeRozan!
A 6-1 point guard, number 7, Kyle Lowry.
It is that time to meet tonight's starting five for your Sacramento Kings! And in the middle, 6'11", from Kentucky, number 15, DeMarcus Cousins! The head coach of your Sacramento Kings, Dave Yeager!
Yay! end of the first quarter. The Kings are winning 36-28.
Time!
Halftime, and they're gonna switch sides again. So 63-58 Toronto. Whoa.
There you go, Calum.
So they gave out these thingies. And turns out they only gave me one, I got two of them, but one of them had a hole in it, like this one right here. So I guess I'm just gonna have to go like this. Yay!
Which one's defective?
What was that?
So what happened on that call, ladies and gentlemen, is Boogie touched the ball while it was being inbounded. The shot clock started there, but instead of starting there, it started when whoever got shot the last shot got it.
Wow, that was a good call then.
Yeah, it was a very good call. And I believe we're going to be seeing much more of that this season. Back to you, Greg.
So yeah, that's basically what happened. That'll be the end of the vlog. So say goodbye, guys.
Okay, King.
See you later, guys.
King's bye.
Subscribe to me on YouTube.
Game. Oh yeah, subscribe to Kenneth. The link will be in the description, as well as Terrence. His link will be in the description too. Bye.